So Thessia, huh? I guess the Asari are wishing they had fewer dancers and more commandos right about now. Too soon?
In case you hadn't noticed, we just lost a few million people. This isn't the time.
You see this? Tiptree. Little colony out in the ass end of nowhere. My dad lives there. So does my sister. Reapers rolled in about 2 weeks ago. So you can assume that I'm generally aware there's a war on, Commander.
So why the jokes?
Because Edie says that according to your armor's metabolic scans, you're under more stress now than during the Skillion Blitz. Like more than Elysium, where it was pretty much you versus 10,000 Batarians trying to kill you. And the last time I had a briefing with Anderson, he told me to take care of you. The guy leading the resistance on Earth is worried about you, and I'm supposed to help.
I appreciate the thought, Joker, but I'm fine.
The hell you are. You're like half robot at this point. No offense, Edie. And it's my fault. When the Collectors blew up the first Normandy, you died because I wouldn't leave. Because you had to come back for me.
Couldn't leave the best pilot in the fleet behind, could I?
Yeah, well, I guess that would have looked bad on your report.
Come on. We've got work to do.